Our prophet, Father Comstock, commander of the 7th Cavalry.
That man did not lead the 7th. Hell, I don't even remember the guy.
Corporal DeWitt proved his worth on the field that day.
Well, I'll be.
Slate? Is that you?
You've always been different, haven't you, Booker? You crave no glory.
Look, I see you're caught up in some kind of jam here. If you could see fit to let us through to where they keep this shock jockey, then we'll...
That tin soldier, Comstock, wants my boys dead. We won't die at his hands.
Shh. Let's go into the trouble.
All my men have left is a choice. Die at the hands of a tin soldier, or a real one!
The shock jockey.
If you want the vigor, Booker, you will give my men a soldier's death. They wait for you in Wounded Knee in Peking.
I'll try to keep you stocked with both bandages and ammo, but the right materials are not in hand.
The tin soldier has taken credit for the deed to the real one. Now your companion, young lady. He wrapped himself in glory on December 29, 1890.
You don't want to know.
With hue and cry, with hatchet red, they danced amongst our noble dead. But when our soldiers
You were there. That wounded knee. I can see it in your face.
Tell her, Booker! Tell her how we strode that battlefield like the heroes of Sparta! I still hear the scream. This comes to you. Here's the soldier I spoke to! The kind of man Comstock pretends to be! See if I told you true!
Thank you.
this, Slade. Just give me what I need.
I will. After you do the same for me. Come and look for me amongst the boxers.
Who are the boxers?
The Chinese. He means us to head to the other display.
Can you hear Comstock's tin soldiers coming to silence us? But we are the true patriots. The history that does not fit in their books.
Boxer Rebellion.
What happened there?
In Beijing, it was my hand that put the city to the torch. Of course, that's not how Comstock tells it.
Was yellow skin and slanted eyes that did betray us with their lies.
Oh, I read about this. Comstock led the Colombian troops.
Comstock wasn't there! The boxers took my eye and 30 of my friends. Is there even a stroke to mark that sacrifice?
For this, I have no quarrel with these men.
Heroes never ask.
I never claim to be no hero.
Then what are you? If you take away all the parts of Booker DeWitt you tried to erase, what's left? Come back to the Rotunda. It's almost over.
What did you try to erase?
Now that you're out of yours, you might realize cages have their advantages.
A choice is better than nothing.
Yeah. What if you woke up one day and realized you didn't like what you chose? Can't imagine that was by accident.
The child took ill, and Our Lady prayed for the prophet's heir day and night.
Lo, while Daisy Fitzroy has murdered my beloved, she shall not have the child. She shall not come betwixt her and prophecy.
The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man.
You're Comstock's daughter.
No, I can't be. I can't.
He wants you to follow in his footsteps.
Well, I want a puppy, but that doesn't mean I'm gonna get one.
Think you can pick this?
I can get through these bars, but you're too broad. Let me scout ahead, see if there's some way to move forward.
What is that?
It's a tear, something I can bring into this world.
It's a freight hook. Well, that's convenient.
As I said, it's a form of wish fulfillment.
Go ahead.
There. More where that came from. Whenever I'd get anxious, tears have a way of appearing. Booker, do you see those tears? We can use them against Slate's men. That tear will get us access to higher ground. And that one will give us a turret.
And some cover.
Try that one! Turret, now! Cool!
That'll do.
Columbia. We're taking it one way or another. Slate!
Go ahead. I'll be fine.
Keep your eye open for that shock jockey, Bigger.
To the sky, Comstock bent his knee and saw with holy prophecy. Too rare is the man who takes a stand. You and God, thy sweetest fatherland. But here's the place where we regard the heroes of our city.
Kingmen, Booker. That's what Comstock will turn us into. Wires and gears to replace heads and hearts!
Ah!
doesn't matter. Comstock took our stories and scrubbed away our soul. Now, he's coming for me. And when I'm gone, all that will be left is the lie.
Just give us what we came for!
Think you can crack this one open?
Really? That little old lock. All yours.
The whole place is ransacked. There ain't no shock jockey here.
Must have taken them.
DeWitt, don't disappoint the boys!
Thanks.
Vigors seem very powerful. I'll do what I can to keep you stocked in salts.
Thanks. Survival, and then there's finding pleasure in the act.
Booker.
Look, you seem like a decent enough sort. That said, the less you know about me, the better.